Hi, my name's Lawrence Thompson, and I'd like to take a minute of your time to talk about this particular item that's going to be featured in our April 20th, 21st and 22nd Premier Firearms Auction. This is a US-inspected Colt Model 1883 Gatling Gun, and is marked on the back serial number 435. These items are particularly rare. This one is complete with the carriage to mount the Gatling gun on, and also the ammunitions as well. Inside the ammo pouches, boxes, they would keep the Accles drum magazines, feed mechanisms, which would be fully loaded. And what they would do is slot them into place. This would fire around 600 to 800 rounds per minute. There's a small seat here that the soldier would sit on. You have sights either side that they get lined up. And basically just the crank on the right-hand side would rotate, and that would be what would fire the rounds. The Gatling gun was first developed in 1862 when Richard Gatling was issued the first patent covering improvements in revolving battery arms. The first model, 1862, was capable of firing 200 rounds per minute. By the time this model was developed, it was able to fire anywhere from 600 to 800 rounds per minute. The Gatling gun revolutionized wartime with Gatling's engineering invention, changed the way wars were fought forever. Gatling's basic mechanism is used on ships and aircraft guns even today. This particular one is the first Colt Gatling gun complete with a carriage that I've seen come through our auction facility. And I believe it's definitely worth making a trip to our facilities in April to come and look. I don't know how many opportunities you'll get to actually see one of these, so definitely worth coming to visit.